I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling.
Hi, sweetheart. Put a little video together for you just to show you how much you mean to all of us, but especially to me. Luke and Casey helped me out here. Hope you enjoy it. So 2020 so far has not panned out well. You're denied a lot of things for your senior year, but now looking forward, college begins. I know you're excited. I'm super excited for you. I'm also super, super proud of everything you've accomplished. I know you're gonna do well. Couple things I want you to remember over the next 4 years. You and I have always talked about these two main rules, okay? Number one, work hard, you get to play hard. So work hard, play hard. Number two, and you know it, when mommy's happy, everybody's happy. So let's make mommy happy, okay? All of us are super proud of you, sweetheart. You are just an amazing person. Can't wait to see what the future holds for you. And just want you to remember, you'll always be my little girl.
Hold on easy as I let you go. Gonna tell you how much I love you, though you think you already know. I remember I thought you looked like an angel wrapped in pink, so soft and warm. You've had me wrapped around your finger since the day you were born. You beautiful baby from the outside in. Chase your dreams, but always know the road that'll lead you home again. Go on, take on this old world, but to me you know you'll always be. My little girl. You were in trouble, that crooked little smile met my heart of stone. Now look at you, I've turned around and you're almost grown. Sometimes when you're asleep I whisper I love you in the moonlight at your door. As I walk away I hear you say, Daddy, love you more. Beautiful baby from the outside in. Chase your dreams but always know the that'll lead you home again. Go on, take on this old world, but to me you know you'll always be my little girl. Someday some boy will come and ask me for your hand, but I won't say yes to him unless I know he's the half that makes you whole. He has a poet's soul and the heart of a man's man. I know he'll say he's in love, but between you and me, he won't be good enough. You beautiful baby. Chase your dreams, but always know the road that'll lead you home again. Oh, go on, take on this old world, but to me, you know you'll always be my little girl. We'll be right back.
happy you graduated high school.
We hope you do good in college.
We would like a dorm tour too. So you can send that to us on Snapchat.
Yes, and we would like to see you again sometime.
We love you.
Bye.
Congratulations, Annisten. I love you.
Congratulations, Annisten. Love you, miss you.
Hey, Annisten. Just wanted to wish you congratulations on your graduation from McIntosh. We've loved following you and seeing how much you've grown over the years, and look forward to continuing to see what great things you do at the University of North Georgia. Good luck. Go Nighthawks and go Cubs.
Okay, ready? Somebody count down.
What do we say?
Congratulations,
Annisten.
We love you.
Okay,
all three at the same time.
Three.
Say it. One, two, three.
Congratulations,
Annisten.
We love you.
We miss you.
Good job, guys.
Hey, Annisten, listen, we just wanted to say how proud we are of you and what you've done, and you've created a great legacy. We have got four of the best grandchildren, but you started it all off, and we're a great example for the other three. So we know you're going to be very successful, and in words of encouragement, I'd say just do your best, and you'll do just fine.
So proud of you, Annisten. You're a sweet young lady, and you've had great 4 years of high school, and you've had fun, met a lot of friends, and we hope the best for you, and college years will be just as good as your high school years have been. We're very proud of you and looking forward to seeing you soon.
Congratulations again.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Annisten.
We're so proud of you. We all know you're going to do great in college. Hope you have fun.
Can't wait to come visit you.
Yes, we're excited to come to Athens and see all that you're doing. You've done amazing in high school. You're a beautiful, sweet, kind, wonderful person, and we're so proud of you.
Yes, we're proud of you. You've turned into such a wonderful niece and person, and we know you're gonna do awesome in college, and Athens will be fun, not far from us, so we'll come see you.
And we'll do your laundry if you need us to.
Come see us too.
We love you.
Love you so much. Congratulations again. Bye.
Hi, Annisten. We're making this for you because we're so proud of you. You've become such a wonderful young lady, and I'm sorry graduation, your senior year wasn't exactly what I'm sure you wanted it to be with COVID and all, but we wanted you to know that we love you and we're so very proud of you, and we look forward to what's in store for you. I hope you have a wonderful time in college. I know I did. So, hope you have a great time in college. I know you're going to do great, right? And
absolutely. No doubt in my mind.
But we want to tell you how very proud we are of you. Love you.
You take care.
Have fun.
Study hard.
2-1 Hello there, Annisten. Steve-O checking in from Nashville. So proud of you selecting the University of North Georgia to continue studies. Hey, guess what? This is a library. There's a couple of them on your campus. My suggestion to you is that you locate one and then you use it. Now, when I was at Ohio State, there were 37 libraries on campus. And fortunately, one bar named the library. So technically, when my mom called to check on me and said, is Steve there? And they said, no, Mrs. Wrigley, he's at the library. Technically, they were telling the truth. So locate the ones with the books in it. That's where all the smart hipsters are, and you'll do great things. I'm so proud of the young girl that you've grown up to be, the young lady you've grown up to be. You've come a long way since you were sitting on my lap with your cousin Jack at my wedding to Molly, the greatest day of my life. You're all grown up now. No pressure on you, but you are the first grandchild to go to college. So make sure that you set a good example for Jack, Lucy, and Alex coming up behind you. Your thank you note from your high school graduation touched my heart. You're a great writer. I think about you often when I'm reaching for the ice cream in the refrigerator because it's on my refrigerator back home just a couple blocks away. Anyway, Annisten, so proud of you. Thinking big things. Who knows the places you'll go, but I can't wait to keep up with your progress. Love you. Peace.
Okay. I got
Annisten, your mom and I are so proud of you.
tear up every time I even think about it. It's like my own daughter going off to college all over again. I can't thank you enough for allowing me into your family and your heart to be a part of our family. And I'm just so proud of you and everything you've accomplished. And I know there's a whole new chapter and more to come. And it's going to be amazing seeing you and all your friends, Rachel, everybody, starting their lives and their futures. But I'm very proud of you, and I can't wait for you to start that new chapter.
Okay, I'm gonna try to do this without crying.
I'm holding tissues.
I'm okay.
Oh, sorry.
So I'm gonna try to get through this without crying, but I'm probably gonna cry, but I'm gonna try not to. I'm pretty sure you know how much I love you. I have this written down, because I, you know. I'm pretty sure you know how much I love you and how proud I am of you. You're everything I could have ever prayed for in a daughter. you're beautiful, funny, smart, sensitive, giving, and caring, and so much more. I could just go on and on. You're my best friend, and I thank God every day for our relationship. Thank you for making me so proud. Thank you for making being your mama so rewarding. I'm so excited for you and your new adventures. Don't ever settle for anything less than what you deserve, because you deserve the very best. And so go to Athens, have a great time, but as always, make wise choices. I know you will, and I love you more than anything in this world. Have fun.
And I love you too.
I've been waiting for my dreams to turn into something I could believe in, and looking for that magic rainbow on the horizon. I couldn't see it until I let go, gave in to love, watched all the bitterness burn. Now I'm coming alive, body and soul, feeling my world start to turn. And I'll taste every moment and live it out loud. I know this is the time, this is the time to be more than a name, more face in the crowd. I know this is the time of my life, time of my life. Holding on to things that vanished into the air, left me in pieces, but now I'm rising up from the ashes, finding my wings. All that I needed was there all along, within my reach, as close as a beat of my heart. And I'll taste every moment and live it out loud. I know time, this is the time to be more than a name, more face in the crowd. I know this is the time of my life, the time of my life. And I'm out on the edge of forever, ready to run. More than a name.